You know, I suppose there was a point there when I was in Parliament, just towards the end, where, you know, Julia Gillard was about to fall and Kevin Rudd was going to come back. And, you know, I was approached to put myself forward for the leadership of the Labor Party against Kevin Rudd in a spill there in 2013. And there were expectations of me to do that. And I really had to do some hard thinking there, because I was very mindful of what I was feeling and experiencing personally and what I recognised as my own mental health needs. And yet my whole career had been working, you know, up and to get into more senior roles, not just to attain the role, but I'm very driven by fairness and justice values. And
I know, yeah.
I want to contribute to things in the society. And it came to a point there with me where I had to, you know, make some judgment for my own well-being. And that was a very hard call for me, you know, to come to that view. And I'm so glad that I made that judgment. My life is so much better.
Really?
And so much healthier.